Everyone present to rise and recite with me the Pledge of Allegiance to our flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In the absence of clergy, may we all bow our heads for a moment of silence. Thank you. Senator Klein.
Madam President, as you know, we're here for our second day this week. The governor called us here for an extraordinary session to deal with a deficit reduction plan. As you know, in order to start the extraordinary session, we need a bill from the governor, which we presently do not have. So until the governor sends us a bill or informs us what his intentions are, can we please stand at ease?
Senator Klein. Senator Klein, thank you. We will stand at ease. Prior to that, though, I should have asked for the reading of the journal. I will ask for the reading of the journal. Secretary will read.
In Senate, Monday, November 30, the Senate in extraordinary session met pursuant to adjournment. The Journal of Sunday, November 29, was read and approved on motion. Senate adjourned.
Without objection, the journal stands approved as read. Senator Klein, I will ask you to...
Can we please stand at ease, Madam President?
The Senate will stand at ease.